Every time I turn around, I'm reminded how old I am. I'm looking at Jimmy Carter here when I was cognizant of Jimmy Carter. He looks like he's like 30 years old. And then I go, yeah, that's about right. You know, he knocked it out of the fucking park. The guy had solar panels on the roof and Reagan comes in and rips them down. You know what I mean? He was trying to save America way the fuck back. And he wasn't one for giving billionaires tax cuts. He didn't call people names constantly with a foul-mouthed attitude about others. Okay? Yeah, he could talk like a sailor sometimes. But the man was building homes for people. I mean, Habitat for Humanity. The guy, he's there with a damn saw. You know what I mean? He traveled the world to help poor people. The guy actually did so much with his life that benefited this world. Unlike Donald Trump, who has done nothing since he was 20 years old but take advantage of people. What a difference there's going to be when he finally takes his last breath. He's decided to not continue medical intervention. He brain and liver cancer, and I understand that. Unfortunately, I've seen my sister died of lung cancer when she was very young. They lied to her. Oh, we'll take one lung, and then we'll take a part of this lung, and then we'll do this chemo, and then we'll do this and this. And they fucking nickel and dime her insurance company to fucking death. Had they just been honest with her and said there's no treatment for lung cancer right now, she could have enjoyed 3 or 4 months of her life. She could have spent the money she saved. She could have had a great time. Instead, the doctors fucking lied to her. So it's good to see that he's decided, no, no more intervention. Enough is enough. You know what I mean? No one lives forever. That's just how it is. And he lost Rosalind. That was very hard for him. Rosalind passed away November 19th, 2023, at the age of 96. Caregiver, women's rights. She was an equal partner with him in almost everything. A picture of Jimmy and Rosalind working on houses in Baltimore, Maryland, and Annapolis as part of a week-long nationwide project for Habitat for Humanity in 2010. The guy, he's fucking 80 years old and he's out there with a saw trying to help people. What a fucking contrast between him and Donald Trump. It's like black and white. It really is. And I hope that he understands. Very few people have my view of death because I fucking died before. So it's very hard to have that view, okay? But I think that he feels pretty good about what he's done in life. And that's enough to have a peaceful passing. Donald Trump, he's going to go keep kicking and fucking screaming, okay? Because death to him, you see, these fucking billionaires, these fucking people that are raping and pillaging our fucking world so they can have big boats, man, they really hope when they die that it's black, that that's it. That you die, everything ends. Unfortunately, science, and some of the smartest people on the fucking planet are saying, well, we need to look at this a little differently with the microtubule system. This is, my whole life has been dedicated to that. And now, like I said last month in a video, I feel fucking vindicated. You know? Donald Trump is going to suffer mightily at his own hands. We all do. We all pay for those things we did. I know I've got shit to pay for, you have shit to pay for, but it's going to be nothing like Donald Trump, okay? We're white, innocent, clean babies compared to that man, right? And in turn, he wasn't a mass murderer like Stalin or something. So there's people worse than Donald Trump, okay? But it's not, you know, Donald Trump could affect my country. You see, and he did affect my country in a most negative way. I have to tell you what I constantly think about, and that is the 260,000 people that died of COVID that didn't have to die of COVID. Oh, that really bothers me that those people died because of Donald Trump. He has a big burden on his soul. So, Jimmy, I hope you pass peacefully. You know what I mean? Really. He did a lot for this world.